And of course it skipped the
Don't go just charging in there recklessly, kiddo.
That's Pope's. The controls are such piss poor mess.
Try to get to the boat by foot. You'll be spotted for sure. There must be some way to slip in undercover. Sounds like it's time for a little stowaway action, Faith. No! Quick, before it goes.
The fuck?
What the hell is in this boat anyway?
No idea. Could be munitions, I guess. Might be to do with this Project Icarus. Look, head straight for the deck if that's where you saw this guy. Once you found your killer, get some answers and get out fast. Lots of blue traffic in the area, so get ready for a fight.
Trial of Cape Cotter is likely to take place in the next few hours. As usual, City Eye Channel News will be first on the scene, but the results as soon as they're announced.
Now I'm supposed to fucking be invested in the story. Yeah, sure. We'll have the game doesn't work properly. It's not even really angering me. It's just boring at this point. So I'm not sneaking in. Why would there be no stealth? What's the fucking point? Oh man, this is so bad. If I fucking sucked at it, I would fucking understand. Of course. When I clicked it, got red. I don't get The slow time did not work. I do it, did it. Too soon. Of course. Why would you catch it? I basically have to fight them. I wouldn't be able to do this while they're shooting at me.
Says he's got a runner in your area. Says they reported a lot of activity on that boat. But he's seen what he thinks is your guy on the top deck. Thank you.
getting fucking stuck every...
Should be a way through to the top deck above you, near car deck 6. Cover and work your way towards them. Time to get the man. Head down, Faith.
It won't disarm it even though it's fucking red.
He's getting away.
That's probably a she. It's too small to be a he. I could have just fucking ran through.
Keep on him.
Well, it's much easier when you see how to do it. It's either the sister or the other girl, I don't know. I cannot stop recording because the shit will...
are screwed. Icarus is just the start. And I want to live, Faith, not just survive. Why Pope? His campaign was getting unexpected support, but he got stupid. Started making threats to the wrong people. High up people.
He found out about Icarus, so they had you kill him.
Him or me. Sorry about Kate. Didn't know she was your sis.
Don't ask, Merc, okay?
Heard all I need to hear, kiddo. Listen, Krieg says Kate's just been tried.
Already?
Wonders of the Swift Justice Program, huh?
They found her guilty, Faith.
Of course they did.
Convoy's taking her off to jail in less than an hour.